Channel. I hope you guys are all doing amazing out there. Today's video is going to be a video all about fat shaming and skinny shaming. Yes, I'm going to be talking about both of these topics today in one video because I think they go hand in hand together. They're both discriminating against two types of people, which in reality there's not just like fat people, there's not just skinny people. There's a different type, there's a lot of different types of body shapes, but it seems to fall in the category of skinny or fat. So today I'm going to talk to you guys about it. I'm going to discuss everything that I need to discuss, and I'm going to be sharing my opinion on it and just giving you guys some advice. So if you guys are interested, then go ahead and keep watching. Okay, so the definition of fat shaming would be discriminating against people who are overweight, obese, considered fat, have fat on their body, an excess amount of fat, or even chubby. You know, it's when people tell you to stop eating that sandwich, or when they tell you that you shouldn't wear that bikini because it shows your rolls or your cellulite. They tell you that you shouldn't wear that dress because you don't need to show your calves or your cankles off. So that's what fat shaming is. It's a very horrible thing, and the same thing goes along with skinny shaming. A lot of people tell girls to pick up a sandwich because they need to gain weight, or they tell them that they should dress a certain way because they can, because they're thin and they have a perfect body, or that they need to, that they're not a real woman because they don't have curves and they don't have a womanly body. So this really irritates me, and this just really wants me to make me, this really makes me want to rant forever. So I don't know why people think they need to comment on different people's types, body types, because everybody is different in their own way. You need to embrace the body you have. Obviously, if you're fat shaming somebody or skinny shaming somebody, you have a serious problem. You have a problem with your own self-confidence, your own self-esteem, and your own body. So obviously, if you need to call somebody out on their insecurities or their imperfections, then you have some serious problems. And I really don't get why people have to put other people down. It just makes me so aggravated. Like, I would never do that to anybody. I mean, sometimes I say like mean things to myself because we are our own worst critic, but why call somebody out on their insecurities, like I said before? It makes them even more insecure. It makes their life miserable. It makes their life a living hell. They don't get to enjoy their life. They can't even go outside of the house thinking that they're gonna get commented on their body today because they're wearing this dress. Or a girl worrying about going to a restaurant and feeling like she can't eat in front of everybody because she's either going to get told to eat more or to eat less. Everybody just needs to realize that they need to just mind their own business. They need to not comment on other people's weight, on other people's size, on the way people dress, on the way people eat. I've seen this one girl, I think it was Ravings by Ray. She said she can't eat in front of anybody because she's too worried that somebody's gonna tell her to stop, or that they're just gonna be running through their head that, oh, she eats too much, that's why she's that way. Oh, well, she must be a cow because she's eating today, or something like that. Like, who cares? Like, who gives a flying? I just can't stand it. So I just really think that people need to stop body shaming people, fat shaming people, skinny shaming people. Just try to accept the person as they are, for the person they are, not their body, not their size, not their shape, not their weight, not the number that they are, not the pant size that they wear, not the... And another thing that really bothers me is that people think that these people ultimately are the way they want to be. Like, this girl may be trying to gain weight, and she may be trying so hard to gain some weight to have people stop commenting on her. This girl over here might be trying to lose weight so hard that it's making her go crazy. You do not know what people are going through in an everyday basis. So why do you need to make these comments and make these accusations about these people that you don't even freaking know? Like, you don't even know these people. You don't even know what they've gone through. You don't even know what their day-to-day life is. You don't know if they exercise. You don't know how much they eat. You don't know how much they don't eat. You don't know how much they think about their body after you make these comments about them, and after these things are said on Tumblr and Instagram and the internet and in everyday life. It just wears on you so much. You just should all accept each other for who we are. Nobody's better than anybody. Nobody's worse than anybody. Nobody's worth more than anybody in this world. Everybody's the same. The skinny girl isn't worth more than the fat girl. The fat girl isn't worth more than the thin girl. So yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. I hope you got some use out of it, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up, and if you didn't, just give it a thumbs up, because I made this video to try to inspire you guys and try to get this in your head that this is going on out there and that it needs to be stopped, and that if you are going through it, that I'm very sorry and that nobody should be going through this, and it just really needs to come to a halt, come to a stop. So yeah, I love you guys all so much. You're beautiful, you're perfect in your own way, and you are worth the world. So I love you guys all, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!